Hello guys, so I'm finally back after 6 months off. I got a job in the north of Norway, so I haven't been home one time in 6 months. So I haven't had the time to make any movies, but I'm home now in the Christmas holiday. And of course I had to shoot with my Remington 700. Because I'm going to South Africa in February at the Lowlands hunting safaris with my dad and a buddy of him. So we're going to stay there for a week. So of course I have to do some training with my gun, which I'm going to bring to South Africa. So today we were at the range trying to shoot a bit long range, but because of we don't have a lot of ranges here, we have to do some improvising. And the longest we got, I think, was 184 meters. But we're going to try to get to at least 300 meters before I go back to work, before the end of the holiday. And it went well. And well, I haven't shot with this in 6 months, so it was better than expected. And today I will show you, I used this new tripod from Vertebra, I don't know. This tripod right here works really well, easy to adjust if you just use your both hands, and it's steady. And yeah, I really liked it. You can see. Yeah, so I'm really happy that I'm going to bring my own gun, to Africa, so that I can train with it as much as I need here before I leave, so that I'll feel more confident with the gun I'm going to hunt with, and especially since it's my own, it's a bit...
Hvor siktar du nå?
Lagt.
Ja, skru tre klikk ned igjen mot null. Träff!
Ja.
Träff! Kämpesamling. Mitty.
Nice.
So I'm really looking forward to it, and of course I'm going to film a lot in South Africa. So thanks to you guys for watching and still following me, even though it's been a long time. Okay, see you next time.